Walnut and coffee cake or coffee and walnut cake is a cake made with a normal sponge cake recipe with the addition of coffee, usually either instant coffee or camp coffee, and walnut pieces. The cake is often filled with flavored butter icing and topped with more butter icing and half walnuts. The cake is widely available in supermarkets in the United Kingdom. English food writer Nigel Slater has said it would be his final meal if he had a choice.
See also:
List of cakes, Food portal.